States Army has issued a warning. 3 nuclear bombs have been launched from North Korea and will hit Orlando, Florida, Las Vegas, Nevada, and New York City, New York. This will expire at 5 o'clock a.m. Eastern Standard Time. Please get to an underground shelter or fallout shelter immediately. Once again, 3 nuclear bombs have been launched from North Korea and will hit Orlando, Florida, Las Vegas, Nevada, and New York City.
Oh my God, man. Would you look at this? Look at it! It's a painting! I fucking Mike Tyson! Oh yeah, 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 they here right now. Yeah, they just handed me a camera and said vlog it. Alright, see ya. What's up everybody? Kelvin Smingus here. And a lot of you all watch some of my crib videos. And I bring you inside my house, show you where I live at, how I be living and all that goodness. But a lot of people ask me, yo, Kelvin, why didn't you show us the rides? And I'm here to show you what's in this garage mini ask about. But let's just go ahead and get on into this. It's not about me. I ain't a modest man or nothing. But you walk over here, you see the 2008 Pontiac G5. You ain't got one of them, Playboy. Look here. A little fender bender. Over here, you see we got the Scooby-Doo, where are you? Rail buggy. You got your damn Volkswagen engine in the back. And a 5-gallon tank of gas. Right here, though. I mean, ooh, this is the gym right here. Look at that ass on that. Oh, nah. Bruh, are you seeing this? Ooh, covered in grass, too. Nigga, that's C-Class. That's a C-Class, bruh. This is the garage, also known as the studio. You're in the studio, so I'm gonna show you right here. You're gonna witness this. You are about to witness this. This right here. This is where Lil Wayne wrote Lollipop at. Guess who mixed it? But yeah, guys, thanks for watching. But yeah, got this big old thing of pop out here. That's like 20 fucking feet. You know why I got big long pop, don't you? Shit.